This is disgusting.
You got one. Nice work.
He's down. Where's that last pad?
Tell you what, I actually have a top-secret Drek Industries infopot. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier. Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
Telepathicus' brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
I do for you, pal. Some nanotech. Blech. Disgusting. Thank you.
My doctor told me I have a bad case of cow finger. I have no idea what that means, but he said to stand in one place as much as possible and it might heal itself. If I could just get people to stop trying to tip me over. Maybe I should get a second opinion.
Gonna have to be quick here. Out of ammo. Oh boy, better find some nanotech.
Mr. Zerkov is here to kill. service.
Sweet, sweet brains. Up to Papa.
Huh?
telepathopus on is as good as mine. Jory Bobot, remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway, so fear not, stay the course, etc., yada yada yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.